bathed my oldest daughter's life twice. And my youngest children were in a NICU in a hospital that's affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So any amount of money that you can help me raise really means so much to me, because it really, my daughters would not be here, and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye. I'm gonna make this quick this year. I'm raising money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center because they saved my oldest daughter's life twice, and my youngest children were in a NICU in a hospital that's affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So any amount of money that you can help me raise really means so much to me, because it really, my daughters would not be here, and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.
It's time for Light from a Torch, episode 1. Hey there. So, this is the first time that I have ever played any game like this before. I never played Diablo. At the time that I discovered Diablo, there were a couple guys who played it, showed it to me, and I didn't think it was the type of game that my parents would be happy with me playing based on the cover art. I was also deeply religious at the time, and a game called Diablo, which means devil, I was like, I don't know, so I never played it. So this will be the first time I played any of this type of game, which is kind of odd, since this is basically a tribute to Diablo, and it was supposed to continue it, since from 2 to 3 there was a big gap. But here we go, let's get into it. Although, before we do that, I realize that I have forgotten to add it here, so excuse me, this things are about to get a little odd for a second here. Oops. Oh no. Not what I wanted to do. Torchlight. A little bit of how the sausage is made, right? So there you go. All right, so let's get into it, huh? So here we go. All right, so not sure what to do here. Oh, there we go. Let's create a new character. So you have a destroyer, a vanquisher, an alchemist, and a dog or a cat. Name spot. I'll name him. I'll name him Darewolf, because why not? I'm reading Game of Thrones right now. Character name, let's see. So we can have him, her, or him. Ah, here's what it says. Okay. Let's try this, and name him Sid in honor of Final Fantasy and the fact that he's wearing goggles. Easy, because I never played this before. Alright, so Torchlight's a place. He went there to get Ember. Ember gives him magic. This horse seems important somehow. Is this a joke?
Hey!
Okay, sure. I like the graphics, it's kind of fun. Kind of reminds me a lot of Warcraft 3.
Good day.
Hi there.
That's a crazy voice. This is my stash. Interesting. Interesting. How much money do I have? Ah, 100 gold. Okay. Well, let's get this. And one of these. Oh, I already had two of those. Oh well, that's okay.
Good journey.
Is that a troll sleeping there? Bad guys. Okay. I like the graphics. They remind me a lot of. I just said that. All right, let's attack.
Help or stay out of the way.
Ring, over here. I can't hold them back much longer.
You all right, Syl? Rest here a while. I'm going ahead to finish the job.
It's no wonder Master Ulrich sent for my help. The Ember Mines are overrun with these creatures. His letter was urgent, but I had no idea how dire things had become. I am Sir, and that was my companion, Rink.
Okay, cool.
You have gained a task.
Now I'm in the mine.
I've arrived in Torchlight and begun my exploration of the tunnels below. These mines are vast and aglow with ember. I've never seen so rich a vein. Miners labor to extract it and take no heed of my warnings. I cannot blame them. I too could not resist the pull of ember. This ember is the same as that which afflicts me.
Alright, I assume you could read at least as fast as I can. Maybe you can't, but that's okay. Alright. So there are stairs up. So I guess that takes me back to where I started. Spiders. Whoa. Okay. Nice. Why would spiders have gold? I don't know. That's every RPG ever, huh? Whoa. Guess my dog doesn't really do anything? Or I maybe have to make him do something. Ah, I see. Aggressive. Let's see. Inventory, character sheet, skills, character sheet. Okay. Inventory. Okay, so I am wearing that. Okay. What's this? This is a leather helmet. Requires level 2. Oh, I see. Okay.
Hello there.
I'm so destructive here. Nice. Like the little rats running around on the bottom. Guess I can put this more in front of me since I don't seem to need the keyboard too much. Let's see. This might work a little better. Sound a little better too. We'll see. Alright, there we go. Let's see. Good job, dog. Direwolf. He seems to want to get into fights that are a little crazy for him. Ooh, nice. This looks really neat. Might as well take a screenshot for later. About that later. Looks like I didn't need to buy any identify squirrels, and I'm glad I came looking this way. Finish that guy's quest. Oh, I see what's going on. When my dog attacks them, that's when I don't automatically get the gold. Dog, come on. Is there a way to call him? Oops, just wasting some mana. How do I whistle for my dog? Oh, there we go. So far, so good. Nice. All right, let's see here. Cool. Alright, let's see here. So I have 5 points over here and 1 point over here. So okay. I should probably at least equip this, but let's see. Ooh, nice.
but this is tough. Let's do this one. This looks like fun. Alright, let's see here. So I have 5 points. I'm gonna up my defense. Strength. Let's see. Ooh, critical. Very cool. Oh, this is range damage? Not gonna worry about that too much right now. Let's go to magic. Defense. Strength. Pretty balanced. Skipping dexterity for now. Let's see, which way should I go? Aggressive dog. Alright, let's see. What does he have in his inventory? Let's see. I see. Okay, so I'm not worried about the dog for now. And he has... He's at level 2. Alright, good. Good thing I have him on aggressive stance. Saving this game. Oop, looks like I'm going deeper in. I wonder if the guy's supposed to be on level 1. Let's see if I can check my quests here. Let's see. So far, the game's pretty enjoyable. Let's check if this Brink guy's on level 1, just in case. Don't want to, like, die or something without getting any of the XP I should have gotten. Looks like bad guys don't automatically regenerate, at least not on easy mode, which is good. It's one of my pet peeves. Ah, nothing up here but a spider. Apparently, some falling rocks. Cool, fishing. Guessing I have to wait till I feel a tug? Not sure. There we go. Did I get a fish? I caught nothing. Well, that's a real bummer. Try one more time. Maybe I need to up my fishing XP. Not gonna worry about it. Fishing game is done for now. And I don't want to transform direwolf. Sid, if I play this guy, I'm gonna name him Barrett. Tifa, maybe?
crazier bad guys here. That was a Michael Bay barrel there. Whoa. Might be time to use one of these healing potions now. Scroll. So let's see, leather coif. Leather coif. Where are you wearing leather boots? Put that there. Don't have any gloves right now. Could buy some gloves. It's very expensive, this thing over here. Let's see. Map scroll. Map scroll. Leather gloves. And a leather mantle, I guess. The rest I'll wait for now. Where the heck is my dog? There you are. Not sure where I should be going right now. But I think I shall use a health potion somewhere, somehow. Let's see. Another Michael Bay barrel. The heck
Blake is the guy I'm looking for. That over here. Gotta watch out for those. Alright, let's take a look at my inventory. Ooh, unidentified. So, right click, left click. Right click, left click. So, can't use any of these just at the moment. It's okay. Let's check out my character sheet. I have 5 points. Skill sheet, I have 1 point. Okay, over here, let's raise the defense, dexterity, magic, strength, defense. For now, I'm kind of okay on just keeping it mostly even. There he is.
She'll send you after me? You must have thought I was out of my head again. Well, she's right. These monsters are getting stronger, and I could use your help. I'm going after the...
Yep. So now where do we go? Nice. Very cool. Lots of good stuff in there. Nice little bonus. Wonder if this big guy was who we need to fight. Nope, he seems to have killed him. Alright, well, back to where I was going before then. Let's see exactly what this says here. So I found him. I guess now we need to do some stuff. Nice. Okay. Let's take a look here. So now I have spells. Here we go. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. So if I want to waste mana, instead of using these scrolls, I can do that. Started, so I guess we'll just go this way. Whoops. Pretty easy to lose track of my guy. So far, that's my only big criticism of the game. Alright, level 4. Another point here. That's what I put it here. All right. See if there's anything I can use now. Ooh, a pistol. These are nothing, so I'll put those there. Let's see, where's my dog? This is garbage, I'll put it there. Alright, so I've got that. Buckled vest of the eagle. Requires defense 7. Okay, nice. Experience gain. I could always use that. That's good. Okay. Let's keep things rolling along here. Looks like my health gets healed every time I go up a level, which is nice. Good thing is I don't think my traveling companion can die. I mean, my direwolf can definitely die, but I don't think that's this dude that I was sent to find can die. I see. I'll go here. Hold the lift must button to continue to attack. Excellent. Seem to apply unless he takes more than one blow to kill or something. Let's see. Nothing over here. Where's the guy he wants to kill? Maybe he's there. Nope, guess not. Where the heck are all the bad guys? They're there. Whoa, there's a chest that's attacking people. Someone read Terry Pratchett.
See here.
Whoa. Dog, come here. All right, let's see. Leather gauntlets. Maybe I'm gonna want these later. Wandering through the mines. Let's see. That's pretty cool. Maybe that's even cooler. How do I even call minions, though? Keep going.
Where am I supposed to go?
that carry anymore?
Let's see what else I have to give the dog. Two, three. This one has sockets on it. It's two with sockets, or three. The shoulders four, I've got their mantle. This is a two. All right. Dog. Go sell stuff.
Has departed.
So what I don't know at the moment is whether, like, he's going 1-1-1-1-1-1, or if he's just swinging with the thing in his left hand or his right hand. Getting close to the amount of time I wanted to play today, so I just go to town and hope that it saves when I fulfill my quest.
I can't carry anymore.
Spider. Guess I should equip this. Nice, more gold. My dude is rich.
I can't carry anymore.
Jackboots.
I can't carry anymore.
Ooh, these are cool. Dog, take my old boots. Yeah.
I
I guess I have a new friend. Or not. Yeah, I have a new little frog friend here. Did I cast an imp by accident? I guess I might have. Oh yeah, I did. Huh. For some reason, that's my rake leg thing now. Cool. I guess we gotta go even lower. Cinematic.
Now I have you. What have you done with Ulrich?
I am here, Brink. I sent for Syl, but I don't recall inviting you or your friend. You may still prove useful, however. Still.
Dun dun dun, he's actually a bad guy. Thanks. Did it. Nice.
Brink, no! What has happened? Alas, my friend. You say this is Ulrich's doing? When his summons was a trap. Why? The corruption here must have overwhelmed his mind. I can't believe it's so powerful. Yes, yes. It's touched you as well. Light is spreading through you, and if we don't find a way to stop it, you will meet the same fate as Brink. I'm sorry I brought you into this. I'll do my best to cure you. Meet me in Torchlight, and I'll tell you my plans.
All right, peace.
My pack is full.
All right, let's see. Alright, let's see, inventory. Alright, let's see. Ooh, nice. Dog, dog, dog. Okay, I have a 2 armor. It's a 3 armor. Okay. Need an amulet. Don't have any amulets, but let's see here. Let's see. There's a leather consulates, charge scepter, leather shoulders, so-and-so's tonic. Ooh, nice. Scepter, shoulders.
My pack is full.
Okay, let's see here. So these are 2 armor. These are 3 armor. I'll give these to the dog. That can go to the dog. So this goes where? Here? No, goes here. OK. Okay. Okay. Oops, didn't mean to do that, but that's okay. All right, so now let's go to town. Him. He was the one I was supposed to give it to, right?
Hello there.
Okay, cool.
You have gained faith.
Ooh, and I'm almost about to have another... Let's see here. Ah, wow.
Good journey.
This game is much more complicated than it seemed at first. At least potentially so. Hmm. Okay, cool. Ah, cool, 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 cool. Let's get this girl's thing.
I'm a bit overwhelmed, friend. Brink is dead, my master is lost, and I feel responsible for your corruption as well. Somehow the blighted ember is fusing with your flesh, changing it. But at least the progress is slow.
Okay. Cool. Cute little girl. Hmm. All right, so... Sure. All right, so... I'm not sure if this game is just changing it. I'm saving as I'm going along. Let me take a look on my other computer, see if it'll tell me. Looks like it saves when I go to the main menu, so I will do that. Very cool, very cool. So that was my first time with a Diablo-like game. It was a lot of fun. There's my dude right there. So yeah, thanks for watching, and any amount you can help donate for Extra Life would be very much appreciated. I'll see you next time. Bye.